we're advancing into stage two of Refraction E-Boy today. We've got the E-Boy skin. Look at me, my Minecraft girlfriend left me. I honestly have nothing left to live for. So yeah, hello. I am once again asking for your financial support because today we are making the most expensive weapon in Hypixel Skyblock, and it could be more expensive if I put this on a Midas, but honestly, I think this enchant would be wasted on a Midas. So for those of you that don't know, obviously the Diana event that's going on right now where you can dig up mythological creatures, the rarest one you can dig up is an Inquisitor. I've played this event for hours and hours, and I've only dug up 3 Inquisitors ever, and Inquisitors also have an even rarer chance to drop a book known as Chimera. These are really expensive, like stupidly expensive on the auction house. There's not many of them. So the other day, I thought, you know what? I'm just gonna buy every single one on the auction house, dude. It cost me about 650 million coins. This item is literally the most expensive item in the game, costs more than a drag pet, and here it is, the second ever Chimera 5 book on the server. Unfortunately, it wasn't the first. Somebody else beat me to it and sold the other Chimera 5 book, but as far as I know, this is the first one on the tube, this is the first one being put on a weapon and all that kind of stuff. But because the book cost me so much, and honestly, I had to borrow some money from a friend, big shout out to Mr. Broplane, I am unfortunately gonna have to take a little bit of contraband at the start of the so I can max this weapon out. Otherwise, I straight up will not be able to. The whole testing will be pointless, pretty much. So yeah, straight away, I'm gonna reopen Simp Island. We're gonna dedicate a few areas in my throne room. We're reopening the sperm bank. We're getting that desperate. 5 clones of Refraction can be made. I am ready to be very disappointed. I don't think it's gonna be very good because the Daedalus Axe itself blows. It is garbage. Maybe Chimera 5 could just bring it back. But the reason I wanna put Chimera 5 on the Daedalus Axe rather than anything else, like, yeah, maybe it'd be called on a Midas or something. One, Midas. Oh, mega lol. Imagine using a Midas in 2020. And two, because this already clones the stats from your current pet, right? If you put Chimera 5, it will clone it twice, which means you'll be able to get max magic fine. There might be different setups with different pets. There's all kinds of things that can happen, which is why I want to put it on this. Also, the Daedalus Axe is so expensive, I feel like it deserves a buff, man. And it is so bad. What's couldn't describe how god awful this weapon is. So I just hope they buff it, man. Yo, did I get another shell mit? Oh, let's go, man. I think those are up to like 9 million coins now. Perhaps I should just auction a shell mit, you know, an actual respectable item that would be worth your time rather than a bucket of milk. That's bad, man. Zooms in right on the cut. I like your cut, G. I really hope this weapon is good, man. I really think it's gonna be god-awful, but I'm praying, man. Okay, Levens. Levens just comes in, thinks my milk bucket's a damn Midas. Right, single-handedly pays for the max enchants. What an actual hero. You know what? We're gonna start setting the wheels in motion, dude. We're gonna claim this one. Is this the one we want? Lethality 6, Thunderlord 6. It hasn't got Scavenger 5. We'll have to rectify that. So I want Scavenger, Cleave, Venomous. I'm not gonna put Fire Aspect on it because I usually put Fire Aspect on my weapons, but that really triggers people. People think it looks ugly. That's the only problem with Fire Aspect. Admins, this is going in the video, Ben, okay? Admins need to hear this. I know you all watch my videos, man. I have a proposal for you, okay? Fire Aspect, it's fixed. It's beautiful. It's a little bit of extra damage. It's cool. But man, is it laggy and disgusting looking, especially when you're fighting the giants. So here's my proposal. Most of the enchants in this game are custom anyway. Make Fire Aspect custom. You know those little green indicators that happen when Venomous is on? Why not just make little orange indicators when something's on fire instead of actually lighting them on fire? I think that'd be sick. That would be so much cleaner, and finally everyone would be Fire Aspect gang. Why do I look at my chat and see, Cal, you look like Gordon Ramsay? You muppet, dude. I do not look like it. Good idea, creative mind. Exactly, dude. Exactly. That would be sick, because Fire Aspect is not a bad enchant now that they've fixed it. Nothing is wrong with Fire Aspect at all, and it would actually, you know, have its place in the game where it deserves, still do the same damage and everything. It just wouldn't look disgusting. So we will put Fire Aspect on the Daedalus Axe, and admins, you better come in clutch here, man. Otherwise, my beautiful, most expensive weapon will be roasted by the top tier gamers. We have our final simps, brothers. Unfortunately, Simp Island is just, look at it, man. It's actually being nuked, but this is now where you shall forever live. Who blew up my walls? Bruh. I've actually been griefed, but you know what? You'll get these slots right next to my throne, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 6. That fits perfectly, actually. That is sick, man. All right. LD, Mickey, 29. Aman rules. Kevin, Leo, 118. Kahanda, Iano, Ajate, and NeeQT. These are the ultimate cuties, man. The ultimate cuties. So what we need is 4 of these, because I already have 1. 10 of these. Dragon Claw. And we also need a recombobulator. I need to make Fire Aspect, Cleave, and... Oh, this is going to be the tough part of the stream, actually. Finding a Scavenger 5 book. It is tremendously difficult to find any Scavenger 5 books. Nobody ever buys them because people are sensible. I remember when they first came out, everybody was up in here with the Scavenger 5 books, but no longer. Someone say they have a Scavenger 5, but I don't actually. The last time I saw out the chat on this one, they baited me, man.
Cal proceeds to get baited by his stream viewers with Bank One books.
Zach. Come on, man. Zach, I trust you. Out of everybody, Zach can't let me down, man. He's got the red name. How much for it? 17.5? Question mark? Pleading emoji? It's profit. Come on, man. Please. I've waited so long to craft this weapon. I just want to make it, dude. I haven't even got... He says, sure. Yes! Oh, I want to kiss you on the lips. That subscribe to Zach Plays AN. What an absolute gorgeous salt. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, he has saved me the pain. I thought I was going to have to do it, man. I thought I was going to have to do it. Yes. All right, let's get the big boy book. This one, then Chimera. We need our Titanics. 217. That's expensive. There we go. 58. Chimera 5. All right, 250 XP levels. Let's go, dude. And I think this is every enchant now, right? Here we go, man. Oh, my God. Look at the plus 34 magic find. Oh, we're gonna have some fun with this weapon, dude. There it is, man. The most expensive weapon in Hypixel Skyblock. Obviously, I have a lot of things to put on it, so let's start decorating it. Fuming 1, Fuming 2, Fuming 3, Fuming 4, and Fuming 5. Next, we gotta put the dragon horn on, because obviously, we're being sensible with coins here, and we wanna put this on before we recombobulate it to save coins, because, yeah, that's obviously a problem. And there it is, boys. I don't think it can get any better than that. I seriously don't think there's anything better. Music rune? Oh, come on, dude. Okay, buddy. You always find a way. Your hair is a pop. Yeah, that's the sad thing, really. I'm making this video with this haircut. That's actually a tragedy. All right, the final touch. Bam, my favorite rune, the best rune in all of Skyblock that has to be on all of my weapons, a fully maxed out Daedalus axe. This is amazing to look at, man. This is the first one ever on the server. I have no idea what to expect from this. What pet do we use first, man? I'm being told snowman pet first. We use it with a snowman pet straight away. A bit of a weird one to use off the bat, but man, it's kind of cool how it absolutely, like, the stats get doubled twice. That's ridiculous. And we get extra coins for monster kills thanks to the axe, as well as the perks from Scavenger 5, which is pretty cool. Snowman pet has damage and stats. Wait, ignore Doctor. Did Doctor message me? I don't see any messages from Doctor, man. If only he had a name that makes him... Oh, he says GG's. There we go. All right, Doctor. Let's see if this lives up to the hype. I know you were hyping this up. I know it was all over Twitter. Like, this new axe will change Skyblock forever. I'm ready, man. Because honestly, I was pretty disappointed with the Daedalus axe when it first came out. Maybe Chimera is everything it needs to be redeemed. So, we'll try first with our snowman pet. Dude, 218,000 damage. You know, this only costs like 600 million less coins. Oh, no, 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 no. This isn't a good start. Should we up it up to the Ender Dragon straight away? I don't think I can go straight to the Ender Dragon pet. What else has really good base stats? I wonder if health copies over. Health does copy over. Wait, yeah, look at my HP when I hold the Daedalus axe. Yo, that's actually sick for the golem pet, though. I get like another 330 HP. Yeah, plus 300 HP with that, man. That's crazy. All right, how much damage does this do? All right, even less damage. So this is good for HP, not so good for damage, I suppose. I think the best one, I'm going to save it for last, is going to be the Griffin pet, because this has just so many different stats on it. But we'll try it at the Ender Dragon now, okay? Let's do it at the Ender Dragon. 343k. All right. I think that might have beaten the Midas. I pray this has beaten the Midas. I think that wins. It's all over the place, man. It's like the same. It does slightly more damage. Griffin pet. This is the redeeming one, I believe. This is going to be crazy. All right, so this does 300k with the Griffin pet out. This does... Oh, my coins are gone. Okay, dude. Okay. All right. Is the black cat any better for Magic Find? I think Griffin's actually best for Magic Find. Yeah, so this gives plus 14 Magic Find if we use a black cat, plus 200 intelligence and plus 50 speed. But that doesn't matter because of the speed cap anyway. So I think Griffin is crazy. If we want max Magic Find, we use the Griffin pet. We get plus 34, which means especially during the Aatrox event, we're going to have a ton of Magic Find, which is pretty cool. 202% Magic Find. Is that the maximum? I mean, maybe if I got like 20 people around me with the full Legion 5. We need ones that have like good base stats. So Jerry, does this give me minus 200 intel? Oh, it does. You know, that's made up for everything, man. We have minus 200 intelligence. Time Dio is just like MLG. Bro, this weapon is nearly worth the same as your 1 billion coin Midas. And you want me to void it? I will void it if you void your 1 bill Midas with me. If we both do the void jump with our respective 1 billion coin weapons, I'll do it, man. I'll do it. But, you know, it's a bit different when it's yours. Although, the Midas is actually better than this, so. All right, boys. Hashtag buff Chimera. Oh, Dio's doing it? Oh, no, 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 no. All right, dude. Let's bring him in. Dio wants to do it. I'm gonna call him, actually. Hello, Mr. Dio, man.
You know, I don't know why I agreed to this.
I don't know why you told me to do this, man. I remember the days when you wouldn't even carry your Midas in your inventory because you were scared of accidentally dropping it. And now you want to throw your prized possession into the void.
I'm good at MLGing on the private island. I don't know about the public one.
Yeah, but we can't do it at the same time on our private island. So, yeah. True. We have to do it this way. All right, where are we meeting up, brother? Where's this happening?
Is this worth it? I'm having
I'm telling you, man, it's absolutely not worth it, bro. It is absolutely not worth it. Do from the top of the end so you have more time to hit before you hit the void. You know what? I like that idea, Finlay. I like that idea. All right, I'll try it with my
beam. Reimburse us if we lose it, right?
Yeah, you know, just AH time DO, AH refraction. It's all good. It's popping. All right, I MLG to B. We did our first MLG chat. I don't know if to move on to the main event. I hate this. I hate this, man. I can't lie. In before we buff it after you yeet. No, 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 no. Don't say that, Doc. Don't, no. All right, are we doing this or nah?
I'm down to.
Chat saying please no. Oof.
Should we run a poll?
We can run a poll if you want, man. All right, hang on. Do Dio and I void our 1 bill weapons? Yes, no. I'm going to say no. I'm going to hit that with a fat vote.
That's what I was going to do.
1,000 people have voted yes. 500 have voted no. It's looking like a void, man. This video better get 1 million views. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. Dio, I will nominate to go first. You raise this challenge and you can see that I'm doing it with no cheats, nothing, man.
Are you going up as high as you can?
Relatively, yeah, relatively. But I'm going to make sure the farm isn't underneath to catch it. By heart, there's no way I mess it up, you think?
There's no way. Drop it, wait a second, fall. There's no way you mess it up. I think you jumped too early.
I did jump too early. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I jumped too early.
Did you stop flying?
I AOT'd up to it, man. Oh. That counts. That counts. That's fine. All right, I did it, man. I did it. Now it's on you, brother. Yo, your island's taller than mine, man. What do you mean? Close call. That was a close call. I jumped way too early, and I forgot how fast I was. Price paid 1,470,000 coins. All right, let's go, dude.
I am so shaky.
Yo, you lagged on my screen, dude.
I did too. I'm like, wait, did the sword literally teleported down? If I MLG this game breaker, if I lose it, this is completely on you, okay?
Wait, you're MLGing. You want me to MLG your game break? Apparently, I have 0 BPM. Chat, I'm dead. That's it, dude. It's killed me off. Oh, my God. All right, let's test this. The last resort for this axe and this enchant, people said to try it out with the blaze pet in the blazing fortress. Although, all it does is give me 60 defense and 400 intelligence. I don't think the strength and the damage change that much, man. Yeah, 310k. At least we have some confirmation that maybe Doctor will buff it. He said if I threw into the void, he might buff it. So here we go, chat. It could actually be worth it. I might have to make a part two to this video. With level 100 Griffin and Daedalus Axe with Chimera 5, you have stupid magic find. Yeah, that's the one silver lining, to be fair. The magic find is ridiculous. We got to try it out with like a full party of people. We need like a Legion 5 army around me. I want to see what magic find we can get up to with this thing. How much magic find have I got? 255? Yo, I could easily get 300 magic find, dude. All I need to make my money back with this axe is an army of 20 people constantly follow me around while I do spends. That is how I make my money back. I'm actually upset, man. Honestly, I would be surprised if this doesn't get a buff. I said when the Daedalus Axe was first released that I was disappointed by the base stats of the weapon. It's a really bad weapon, honestly. And Chimera 5, even with how expensive and how overpowered it is, it can't make it even better than a Midas, which is sad. So I feel like there might be some changes made to it. I'm gonna be real with you, chat. But how I'm feeling about this? Dead inside, honestly. This is exactly how I feel about it. Thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. E-boy Cal phase 2 is in full swing. Next stream, I'll probably put the sad face cape on. I don't know, maybe we'll upgrade the IRL. I don't know, we've only got 3 or 4 days left of it, so we gotta suffer it for a little bit more, chat, but we'll get through it, I believe. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, and a subscription to the channel would be beyond awesome. I would very, very much appreciate that. And yeah, I'll see you all soon. Peace.